to Europe now, and the issue of sexual assaults on women came to the fore again in Cologne, in Germany, when a reporter was groped while covering Carnival festivities. The reporter for a Belgian television station was kissed, taunted and inappropriately touched while doing her report. She yelled at the men and they eventually fled. Hundreds of women in Cologne claimed they were groped or robbed on New Year's Eve. Many blamed Arab or North African-looking men. The reporter in the latest case said the men spoke German.